He swings and fouls one off. Crushed in the air, left center field, way back there, no doubt about it. Byron Buxton blasts one out, and they boost their lead. It's 5-2.
Well, the intentional walk definitely backfired on them right there, and they thought they were setting themselves up for